in some Fletch and Myers, Hunt and Airs. Might shoot them in some tournaments some. But what we got here is some AAE Max Stealths Fletchings, and I think they're 2¼ inches long. Anyhow, we got some 30-06 Outdoors Fletch Weld, and we got this Joe Jan here. We're just running one of these right now just to show y'all, and we're going to show y'all how we do it here. We got a little mark on this thing where we want this fletching to sit. We're just going to set it in there and get some of this fletching glue and get a good bead on there. Okay, so we got some fletching glue on there, and we're going to set it down in here. We got a little bit of a helical on this thing. We're just going to set her in there and hold her down for a few seconds. Let that glue set in. Alright, maybe we can pop it loose now. Yep, might have to pop it loose a little bit too early. We'll see if we can push it back down there. And you don't need to do that. You don't need to pop it loose too early. Alright, we got one fletching on there. Got some of that excess glue off. And what we're going to do here, the way we got it set up, you go one, two, yeah, two clicks. And put this another fletching in. Mark, and then all right, now we're going to set it in there, hold pressure on it for a while. Alright folks, this is the finished product. We got this is a Gold Tip 400, and you can see that helical on there a little bit, but we're going to see about finishing up the rest of these, and we'll get back with y'all then. Alright folks, we got these airs fletched on a Gold Tip Pro Hunter 400 and shoot this bear around 30, 70 pounds. And got this True Ball release here, and we're going to test them out and see how they do. Alright folks, this is a group of 20 we had, and threw one out a little bit right here, but I think it's just me, but I think they're going to do the trick. Alright, so now I've got going to be my tournament build. Pretty much everything's the same. I just took this
back bar off right here, and it weighs a lot better. I lowered the poundage down, and these are my tournament arrows, so we're going to see where they shoot. I'm still trying to find out some releases. I got this True Fire Sear, and then I got my hunting release, which is a True Ball Sweet Spot, and then this True Ball Abyss thumb button. But we're going to shoot this right here. Alright, so these are my turning mirror groups. I feel like I could do a little bit better once I practice more. Tournament season ain't too far out though, but then we got turkey season first. But yeah, these are my arrows. I shot that one with a sear, and then I switched to my hunting release and shot that one. So I reckon I'll shoot that hunting release. But yep. Thanks for watching this video of H Outdoors. Make sure to like, subscribe, and comment, and we'll catch you on the next one.